Hearing and auditory situational awareness are critical to warfighter health and performance. Approximately 20% of soldiers in the Army were identified with a potential hearing injury at some point in their military career due to occupational exposures. Auditory damage, which is permanent, reduces the information about our environment that reaches our brain. This interferes with sound localization and communication. The ear canal itself is an ideal place to monitor the physiological and cognitive status of warfighters and civilians through the use of in-ear devices called hearables. Using the external environmental microphone, hearables can function as active hearing protectors using filtering, gain control, and even artificial intelligence for enhancement. With the addition of the in-ear microphone, protected exposure levels and hearing protector fit status can be reported in real time. This can be extended to map areas of noise hazards using the integrated GPS. As the necessary technology has continued to shrink in form factor, hearable products can now perform fitness tracking and health or sleep monitoring. For the 36 million Americans who already have hearing loss, future hearable technology will help pick out a desired speaker in background noise. A non-invasive brain monitoring hearable that relies on in-the-ear EEG electrodes could amplify a target speaker's voice and suppress the other talkers in the environment. Hearables may provide significant benefits to the readiness and health of our warfighters through noise protection, physiological monitoring, and enhancement of the acoustic environment.